Billionaire Jeffrey Epstein expected in court this morning. He's facing serious charges related to sex trafficking. The investment manager, who's been long accused of sexually abusing underage girls, was arrested in New York this weekend. One official says Epstein is accused of paying underage girls for massages and molesting them at his Florida and New York homes. In 2007, he pleaded guilty to two prostitution counts in a Florida court as part of a controversial deal to avoid federal charges.